Hi, I'm Josh Morrison. I'm with Star Energy of Fresno, and we're a full-service home inspection and energy auditing company. And what we're going to do for you is we're going to inspect your home, number one, but on top of that, we are going to give you a full energy analysis of what your home actually looks like and what you can expect as far as your utility rate bills and some things you may not know about your home that the average inspector cannot see. And what I'm holding here in my hand is a FLIR i7. This is a thermal imaging camera. And what this allows us to do is it allows us to see beyond the visual spectrum. In other words, we can see things with this camera that the normal human eye cannot see. Behind me here, you can see our kitchen. To the naked eye, it looks like just a normal, average, everyday kitchen, nothing out of the ordinary. But you'll notice here that we have this drop ceiling or soffit behind me that has been added on since the house was built. Now, just looking at this, you wouldn't notice anything out of the ordinary. But when I look at it, using this heat camera, this is picking up the heat reflected temperature of the wall. You can see the dark blue areas up there at the top are indicating it's very cold, as opposed to the surrounding wall area, which is the red or orangish color, which is very warm. What that's telling us is that when this kitchen was remodeled, insulation was not added to that portion of the kitchen. And in turn, what that's doing is it's sucking all of the heat that is being generated by the air conditioning and heating system, and it is drawing it through that wall, and it's actually acting as kind of a heat sink. It's cooling off the home. Now, if I'm to scan just very slowly over here, you can see this is the door that goes to the garage in this house. Looks like an average everyday garage door with one minor exception. If you look closely here, you can see that blue line that goes all the way around the door. What that's telling us is that we have an air intrusion problem, meaning that the weather stripping around that door is very inadequate and it's allowing a lot of cold air to enter this home, and it is in turn it's taking all of that heat that's being generated by the fireplace or by the heating system, and it's negating that through air intrusion. So when we go through and inspect your home, if you're buying a new home, a used home, whatever, there's a misconception out there that new homes are more energy efficient than older homes, and that's not always the case. And so on top of the home inspection that you get as a part of your regular real estate sale transaction, we'll go ahead and scan your home using this thermal camera, and we'll be able to tell you exactly where some of the deficiencies are. And that way you can make good decisions about what you would like to do first to the home if you are considering an immediate remodel or for anything in the future.